Assalamu alaikum to all of you. Thank you for watching this video. Today we will solve exercise 3.1, and the question number 5, 6 and question number 7. Okay, question number 5, perform indicate operations and simplify. And question 6, find the value of t plus 1 upon t when t is equal to x minus y upon x plus y is the value of t. Okay, let's start question number 1, solve, and then 2 and so on. Question number 1. In this form, first of all, solutions you can see here. We can take LCM of the fraction part denominators. And when we take LCM of this part, you will take x4xy² - x². And when we multiplication from this LCM part into 1, x² same as it is. This plus can exist same here. And when we multiply the denominator of LCM multiply by 1, same as it is, we can multiply with 1. And division form same as it is. Again, we can take LCM of 2y, with 2y and 2y multiply by 1 minus x upon 2y. Now, same as it is, same x² - x². Both cancel to each other. Now, x² and minus x, so we will cancel to each other. And 4y² upon y² - x² same as it is, 2, and this fraction part same as it is again here. now when we change into multiplication form into division form into multiplication, now one part we can take it's a inverse t, okay, and 2y upon 2y - x, we can take this part into change and the sign of this part change into fraction part. We can divide xyx upon y - 2y - x. In this fraction part we can change, for example, you have 2, 1 upon 2 divide by, for example, 3/5. Now when we change into this part 1/2, now when we change division into multiplication, now we can change part, this fraction part, 5/3, okay. Now this same process we do here, okay. Now next, in this question, multiplication denominator with denominators and numerator multiply with numerators. 4y, when we multiply by this part, so it is equal to when we multiply by now this multiply 4 multiply by 2 into 8y² and the fraction part again multiply by denominator multiply by denominator same, we can write in this form. Okay, I hope you will understood this question, and let's move to next question. Okay, question number 2, x + 3/2y - 2x dot means here multiplication sign, 4x² - 9y² / xy + 3y. Now solve. First of all, we can same this part, you can change here into this form, because we can try to make its factors. So first of all, 4x we can take whole square into 2x, and minus 3y and whole square 3, okay, and x + 3 एक्स प्लस थ्री एंड 9 इंटू चेंज टू 3y स्क्वायर एंड व्हेन वी टेक कॉमन y फ्रॉम दिस पार्ट ओके y इंटू एक्स प्लस थ्री y हियर एंड हियर सेम कॉमन सो वी कैन टेक कॉमन y फ्रॉम दिस पार्ट नाउ इन दिस सेकेंड पार्ट x प्लस थ्री सेम पार्ट सेम एज इट इज वी कैन राइट हियर नाउ इन दिस पार्ट वी कैन चेंज इंटू लाइक यू कैन सी हियर a माइनस b into a plus b a plus b whole square now this is equal to not whole square this is equal to a square minus b square okay now we can open this form into same as this 2x a minus b and a plus b now we can take y common from this part now in the, again you can multi, take minus sign because same parts we will cancel to each other now in this part when we take minus common so 3y and minus into plus 3y same and this part also cancel to each other and x plus 3 cancel to each other now in this part common terms cancel to each other now the remaining terms are 2x plus 3y upon y same as it is here so minus sign we can take from this now this is question number 2 and now try to solve second question okay let's start question number 3 first of all we can make a formula same again a square minus b square we can change into this form this form same as it is we can write here now we can make this form into this form a plus b okay and when we take x one square this part same as it can we can write here and when we a square minus b square we can write into a plus b and a minus b this is the formula part we can open here now this part same as it is again here now and we can change this form combined to ax plus 1 whole square because when we open this form such like that a plus b whole square okay we which is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square so we can use formula same as it is this so we can close with the form of x plus 1 now we can open this x square and again you can take whole square of 1 which is also equal to 1 okay and the next terms and you can a plus b and a minus b this part same as it we can write here now the common terms we can cancel to each other but we, first of all we multiply this part into this so x plus 1 and x plus 1 same base so we can write power 2 x plus 1 same as it is here now x plus square same as it is and x minus 1 now on x square this part and this part cancel to each other this part and this part cancel to each other the answer is 1 okay now question number 4 first of all question number 4 same as it is we can write here now first of all we have take a multiplication in this part same terms, we will cancel to each other x minus 3, x y plus 3, and y plus 3 cancel to each other. And now 4 1s are 4, and 4 3s are 12. Okay, now 3 1s are 3, and 3 3s are 9. Now, okay, and the same parts are cancelled to each other. And the remaining terms are, we can write here, we can write on in next cancel to each other. Now we can write it upon 3. So y plus 1 same as it is, this part 3 multiply by 1 and 8 multiply by this part, and you can write in this form. Now again, when we change division into multiplication, now 1 take fraction part into take reciprocal. So 5 upon y plus 1 take reciprocal. Now same common terms, y plus 1 and y plus 1 cancel to each other, and so you can 8 and 8 are same, cancel to each other, so the answer is 5 upon 3. Okay, now I hope you have understood. Now in next question 5, now in question number 5, now y q square minus 25 upon q square minus 3q divided by q square minus 5q upon q square minus 9. Now first of all, I will try to make this form into a square minus b square formula. So q same as this, we can take 5 into whole square. Now q same as this, 5 q same as this, and q same as 3 can write into 3 square. We can now try to make formula. Now this part we can open into a minus b and a plus b form formula. Now same as it is, this part we can take q common from this part, so square 1 common q and common 1 common q from 5 q's, so remaining term is 5. So we can again common q from both these terms, q and q minus 3, and we can again this part into q minus 3 and q plus 3, which is a square minus b square. Now same common terms in this part we can cancel to each other, q minus 3 and q minus 3 cancel to each other, and q minus 5 and q minus 5 to cancel each other. So remaining terms are q upon and q plus 5 upon q and q plus 3 upon q. So multiply to each other, denominator with denominator and numerator term with numerator. So answer is of this part is this. Okay, let's start next question, question number 6. In this question same right here. So first of all, we can multiplication change into this form into multiplication. Okay, and the this part cancel to each other, and 4 into denominator multiply by denominator, and numerator part multiply by denominator. So we can write 2 1s are 2 and 2 2s are 4. So we can take common 2 from so this part is same as it is, and this part we can write same here again. Now and we can take 4 common from both these terms, and we can multiply 4 into 8, 4 multiply by 2 8. So he can z square minus 1 same as it is, and this part same as it is, we can write again here. Now this terms we can open in this form because a square minus b square. So we can open a z minus 1 and z plus 1. Okay, now in the next fraction part of this part we can open such like that, we can break 4 into 5z plus z, because we can make its factors. We can take common z from both these parts, and we can write same part same as it is. We can take z from this part, so we can write z minus 5. Now z minus 5 and z minus 5 same, so we can take z minus 5 common from both these parts. So in this next part, z minus 5 common, so remain term is z, and plus same as it is here, and 1. So when we take common z minus 5, so remaining term is 1. So same common terms we will try to cancel, z plus 1 and z plus 1 cancel to each other. So the remaining terms is z minus 1 upon z plus 1. Okay, now next question, question number 6. In this question, find the value of t plus 1 upon t when t plus x minus y upon x plus 1. Find t plus 1 upon t when t is equal to x minus y and x plus 1. Now we take reciprocal of t, so we can write x plus y and x minus y. So we can take reciprocal of this part. Now again, add t and t. When we add t plus t, we can write value of t and plus and value of t y plus 1, x plus y and x minus y. Now we can take LCM both these terms, so x plus y and x plus y. Now we can multiply this part with this and this part multiply by this again. Now we can open multiplications all these parts. So x multiply by x, x square, x multiply by y, xy, so y multiply by x, yx, so y multiply by y, y square. Okay, now again multiplication, same process here, y square, xy, x, yx and xy square. So we can same process here. Now so like terms try to cancel to each other. Now x square, and we can write here now in next term we try to cancel these terms, xy and xy cancel to each other, and this xy cancel and yx cancel into yx, so remaining terms is x square, x square we can write again 2x square, y square and y square we can write 2y square. Again, 2 common from both these parts to x square plus y square. So this is the answer of a t plus 1 upon t. Okay, question number 7. Find the value of this part. Now given values are x, y. Given values are here, a, b, c values are given here. Now all these parts are solved with same method. Now first of all, question number 1, if x is equal to minus 4 and y is equal to 9. Now we first of all put these x and y values in equation 1. So first of all try into 5 same as it is, and x plus y. Now the value of x is 4 minus 4, and the value of y is equal to, and the value of y is equal to 9. So we can write against x and y values here, 3x square minus 4 and value of y is equal to 9 root and plus 6, again same as it is. Now we can write 5, 4 minus 9 minus 5, and 3 multiplied by 16, 4, 4 is 16, and 3, 3 is 9 plus 6, and minus 5 and 25, and when we multiply by 3 multiply by 16, and again 3 multiply by 3, 9 multiply by 16 equal to 144 plus 6 and minus 5 upon 3. Now we can multiply 451 upon 6 equal to minus 1 upon 6. Okay, now question number 2, if a is equal to 3, b is equal to 2 and c is equal to 1. Now these values put in this equation, where the value of a is equal to 3, value of b square 2, and value of c is 1, and 3, a value 3 and b value 2 and the plus 1 same as it is. Now we can again 2 2's are 4, 1 cube same as it is 1, 3 3 is a 9, 2 same as it is, and 1 plus. Now all these parts multiplied by 2, you can 5.504 and 3 9s are, and 9 multiplied by 2, 6 multiplied by 9, 54 plus 1, same as it is. Now we can write in this form when we try to solve division into 504 multiplied by 55. So you can write here too in this form 59 into 5 and 50, you can when you divide this part, and I try to solve with this form. You can see here a calculator. Now we can, I have to divide this part 504 divided by 55. So you can write again this form when we take compress into fractional part. You can solve by this by scientific calculator. Okay, now again use the answer is you can write this form and you can write this form, both are correct answers. Okay, now question number 3, you can again same process here. So first of all, try to put these values in this equation. So you can apply plus 2 minus 3 and 2 minus 4 is value of y and minus 3 into whole square. So 2 minus 2 8 and 3 3 is a 9. So you can 8 minus 9 minus 17 and 64 plus 9 73. Okay, now question number 4, you can try solve with this form. If x is equal to 2, y is equal to minus 1, z is equal to 3, b is equal to 4, c is equal to 1 upon 3. These values put where the value of x is equal to 2, x square, and value of y is equal to minus 1. Now we can put here value of z is equal to 3 minus and 4, equation bc, b value of 4 and c is 1 upon 3. So x is value of 2 and value of x plus 1. Now 2 2 is a 4 and minus 1 same as this, and you can write in the 4 3 is a 12, 12 minus 12 upon 3 minus, and when we take this form 4 upon 3 upon 3. Now we can multiply 3 into 3, 4 19 and 12 upon 3. Now we can take LCM of this part 9. Okay. Now 9 is LCM of this part, you can 3, 9 and 9, 3 multiplied, the 3 is from of LCM, 12 minus 4, and 12 minus 12 multiplied by 3, 36 and minus 4, so you can subtract minus 36 minus 4 minus 40 upon 9. Okay, this is right answer. Okay, let's next question. Do yourself, just try to solve this part. All the values are given here, so put these values in this equation and try to solve these. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Love is.